When life's akin to nothing more than a candle in the wind, how can I help but be? What would become of her if I wasn't here? Would her and Homer call you me peers?
Come on, real life, make a pancake on the pavement, home invader, come assailant, LSA through the cranium, there's too many away, and now a long chaperoneless, she begins to decompose, time corroding her bones like a rose in acid rain.
Who's taking care of my Marian?
Treating little Marian justly, when each day, each hour, I'm surrounded by those who disavow her, like a redneck shooting at a water tower.
Give me a remote, secure, lashed in a satchel, and attached to a manacle attached to my hand. And if I'm starting to lash with presses of the remote, notifications are from home, my EKG's plateauing.
To take care of my Marian.
When I'm gone, when I'm gone,
who's taking care of my Marian?
When I'm gone, when I'm gone, when I'm gone, when I'm gone.
You know, I remember this one day I was doing my laundry, and then this big soap bubble floated right up from the tub. And there it was, in front of my face. Beautiful and shiny. It was gone.
I'm not ready to go yet, please don't let me go yet. So much I wanna see her do, and much left to teach her. She's still just a kid, and even things that we did that brought anger, distress, sorrow, pain, or unrest, not much I wouldn't give. This was more to relive any day of those years before all of my fears came to pass. It's my last breath, I take it, come fast. If I embrace you in the past, I was afraid to, but afraid doesn't get things done.
Who's taking care of my Marian when I'm gone?